ask yourself before you like a post, what if that post you like showed up in your customer's feed? Would they want to continue to work with you, or would they start questioning their decision about working with you? That's how you need to look at the content that you're liking. Pretty much on any channel. This is not even just an Instagram tip. This is any channel you're working on social media. Be very judicious before you like something.